In the men's tournament, there was something spectacular from Canada's Tony Gil, a hole in one. Although he didn't realise the ball had gone straight in the hole until his Italian playing partner confirmed it.
I didn't know that it went in. I just thought that it was really close because I didn't really get any applause, but and I went up there and yeah, I was in the hole. Oh man, it feels amazing. It's my first hole in one in my career too, so this will definitely be, like, this is definitely a special moment for me, yeah.